Hello, gentlemen, and welcome. Stefania Puglio here, your men's love and relationship coach. That's right, for those of you that don't know me, I help men attract a quality woman, understand her psychology and how she thinks, and keep her ignited in a sexy, passionate, loving relationship without going crazy. And in today's video, I'm going to be talking about why some women are not good for your health. But before I do, be sure to subscribe to my channel and turn on that notification bell so you get all my latest videos. So, gentlemen, why are some women not good for your health? Well, it's simple. Some women are just energy drainers. That's right. They take and take and take, leaving you depleted, zapped, and totally drained of your energies. These type of women are certainly not good for your health, gentlemen. It's certainly better to be with, you know, women that are uplifting and make you feel good and inspiring. You're certainly better off with being with 100 women that want to get up and go with you rather than be with one woman that's hanging onto your neck and holding you back. Because when you're with these type of women, they totally drain your energies mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. And you know, gentlemen, when you're trying to reach your goals and you know you have a vision, a goal that you want to achieve, and you are with a woman that is holding you back, you're going to be depleted of all those energies mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. So, you know, you've really got to evaluate what is this relationship bringing? How's it making you feel? What is it doing for you? Is it uplifting or is it draining? Because there's two types of relationships. You have a nourishing relationship and you have a toxic relationship. A nourishing relationship is a relationship that is uplifting, it's inspiring, it's you know, one that motivates you and makes you feel really good to be around a woman with, you know, that type of uplifting energy. A toxic relationship is when you're with a woman who is constantly criticizing you, who is, you know, always picking on your faults, who is exploiting your weaknesses, a woman that is constantly reminding you of, you know, past mistakes you may have made. These are certainly not good for your health, gentlemen, and they will certainly bring your blood pressure really high, really fast. And it's certainly something that you don't want to experience. You've possibly have experienced something like this in the past. You know, maybe one relationship or two relationships, or you are possibly in a current relationship that is making you feel like this. Gentlemen, it's simple. You need to remove these type of women out of your life, because if you don't, they will certainly spoil your health and leave you depleted. You know, I'm working with men all the time, and I have a lot of men come to me, a lot of my clients who say, you know, Stefania, why do I seem to attract these type of women, women that just want from me, taking from me money, you know, energy and time, and I always feel like I'm always giving but not getting back. Well, gentlemen, it's because you have to really ask yourself some really fundamental questions, and you have to stop and evaluate and take a look at what is this relationship bringing to the table. How is this woman making you feel in this relationship? How is this relationship, you know, is it bringing the best out of me, or is it just totally draining me? So here are some questions I'm gonna, you know, leave you with that you may wanna ask yourself, gentlemen, when you are feeling like you're in a relationship with a negative, you know, a woman that is an energy drainer. Because let me tell you, it will spoil your life. Yes, I've known of men who have chosen to stay in a relationship with a woman just simply because they're afraid of being alone, and certainly have regretted it, because sooner or later, you know, your energy is going to run out and it's going to, you know, make you feel and leave you feeling totally depleted and not very in a very good state. So, gentlemen, very fundamental questions. Evaluate your relationship and say to yourself, ask yourself, how is this relationship making me feel? What is this energy, what is this relationship bringing to the table for me? How is this woman inspiring me? Is she motivating me? Is she, you know, trying to develop my greatness? Is she bringing the best out of me, or is she just totally draining me? Gentlemen, these are very, very important and fundamental questions that I encourage you to ask yourself whenever you are in a relationship or about to start a relationship with a woman. All right, so I hope this video has helped you. If you have any comments at all, please leave a comment down below. And if you have any questions, any, you know, any topics that you'd like me to talk about, please DM me or contact me on StephaniaPulio.com, and I'd be happy to answer any questions. All right, gentlemen, until next time, I send you love, I send you passion. Bye for now.